Good morning, students. Kindly put your mobile phones on mute mode. Put your audio on mute. And please switch off your video as well, so that there should be no distraction during the virtual orientation program. So it's my humble request to all of you to kindly mute your audio. So once again, a very exuberant morning to all of you. Welcome to the 20th orientation program of Chandigarh Group of Colleges. I welcome and congratulate all the students who have embarked on this academic expedition. With all my affable greetings, I cordially welcome all the dignitaries to this orientation program. As a pioneer of this institution, their personal care, love and concern has nurtured CGC to grow to its greater heights. I feel deeply cherished to offer a pleasant welcome to all the parents and the newcomers from the core of my heart, and assure the parents that the college will register tremendous progress on all fronts with its sincere, dedicated, and progressive efforts. Dear students, welcome to the most wonderful years of your life. So as you all know that we have joined today for a new beginning. Today marks the first sojourn of your very special journey. We are all well aware that COVID-19 pandemic has created uncertainty for all of us. So keeping in view your health and safety, we have taken this initiative, especially for you, to conduct this orientation program on a virtual mode. We wish that the current pandemic so that you can physically join the college. Well, this new student orientation is designed around you, helping to uncover the answers to the questions you have and providing you with information about campus resources, programs, and services. Our unique teaching and learning process with a proper blend of theory and practice crosses the boundaries of nations towards industry readiness and global excellence. By the time we end up to this orientation, I'm sure you'll be on your way to become a successful CGC student. You'll assimilate a lot about CGC in general and engineering programs in particular. In this orientation program, you'll find more about your rules and regulations, your fall schedule of classes, financial aids and scholarships, clubs and organizations, and many other campus resources. So we wish this journey of your life to be fantastic, knowledgeable, unbelievable, and unforgettable. Now, it's the time for the lamp lighting ceremony. So for this, I would like to request all the dignitaries present over here to kindly come forward for the lamp lighting ceremony. De facto head of CGC, Director Principal Dr. Rajdeep Singh. Sir has done his PhD in mechanical engineering from NIT Kurukshetra. He has teaching experience of more than 20 years. With his intelligence and experience, he has made CGC touch new heights. Because of him, our workplace is a wonderful environment for the open exchange of ideas and a place where employees and students are motivated each day to do their best. We cherish his constant support and act of goodwill towards the growth of the organization. So I request our director principal, sir, to kindly address the students and formally welcome them.
Thank you, Indrajyot, madam. A very good morning to one and all, and hope you are well and staying safe. It is a matter of pride and immense pleasure that Destiny has given me this opportunity to welcome new students who have opted for CGC for their higher education in various engineering streams. I also would like to welcome all the parents to this orientation ceremony. Though we are going through unprecedented time due to this ongoing COVID pandemic, yet we feel excited and delighted to welcome you all. One thing I would like to assure you all that learning would not stop at CGC, and we have made every arrangement for online learning of your ward. To you, the students of class 2020, I am here to say a few introductory words about the intellectual adventure that you are about to undertake. As one of the leading engineering college of India, CGC offers an education that will open new worlds and new possibilities for you. A popular adage, I hear and I forgot, I see and I remember, and I do and I understand, is very pertinent for higher technical education system. What I mean to say is that students will be able to imbibe theoretical concepts by performing related practicals. And I can say this with full confidence that CGC would provide every student a much expected opportunity of boundless growth through an integrated structure of curricular, co-curricular, and extracurricular activities. You have chosen to study at CGC, where we follow the culture of inquiry and experimentation. We register patents, begin startup, deliver papers, write articles and books, give performances and mount exhibitions, and teach courses. All ways of taking our new work and new ideas into the world. After the college reopens, you will realize when you will step outside of your lab or classroom, you will discover a vibrant campus that is teeming with activities. Student clubs, athletics, exhibitions, performances, industrial visits, outside excursions, community service programs, and whatnot. I welcome you to this group and assure you that we shall leave no stone unturned to equip you with the best possible training and exposure so that you can shape up your career, underlining our tagline, building careers, transforming lives. I'm sure that you will feel proud of being associated with us and will make us equally proud with your academic excellence. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. Dear students, the heights gained by this group bear testimony to the tireless efforts made by the CGC management. That is, our chairman of CGC and Chancellor Chandigarh University, Satnam Singh Sandhu, and President Rishpal Singh Dhaliwal. Now I'm going to briefly introduce our chairman of CGC and Chancellor Chandigarh University, Satnam Singh Sandhu. A paragon of discipline and dedication, a person worthy of respect and admiration, the chairman of CGC and Chancellor Chandigarh University, Sardar Satnam Singh Sandhu, believes in leading by example. His astute insight, academic orientation, and vision are inspiring the learners to compete with passion and zest to aim for the best. His perseverance and kindness always inspires us. He has made CGC a place that belongs to everybody. So let's have the opportunity to listen to such a learned personality.
CGC कैंपस लाखरा की ओरिएंटेशन के इस अवसर पर मैं आप सभी को बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद देना चाहता हूँ. आप सभी का अभिनंदन है, स्वागत है. मैं कामना करता हूँ कि जो भी सपने लेके आपने लाखरा कैंपस में एडमिशन लिया है, अपने नए करियर की शुरुआत करने जा रहे हैं, वो सारे ही सपने आपके यहाँ पे पूरे हों. मेरा रोल इस कैंपस में आपके पेरेंट्स का, आपके गार्डियन का रोल मेरी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है कि जो भी आपकी एक्सपेक्टेशन हैं वो सारी पूरी हों, आपको क्वालिटी टीचर मिले, क्वालिटी एजुकेशन मिले, और सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट आपके करियर के लिए जो भी आपने सोच रखा है अच्छी प्लेसमेंट्स आपके लिए प्रोविजन किया जाए, अच्छी प्लेसमेंट्स आपको मिले, अच्छी कंपनियां आए। तो मैं आपसे ये अपनी कमिटमेंट जो है वो बिल्कुल करना चाहता हूँ आज के समय में। आज का टाइम COVID-19 का टाइम एक चैलेंजिंग टाइम है, हम सभी इस टाइम में से गुजरे हैं, लेकिन लाइफ रुकती नहीं है कभी, जिंदगी नहीं रुकती है, जिंदगी का सफर चलता है, ऐसे चैलेंज लाइफ में जब भी आते हैं। तो जो लोग इस चैलेंज को लेके डर के बैठ जाते हैं, काम छोड़ के बैठ जाते हैं, वो पीछे रह जाते हैं। और हमारे CCC नाकरा कैंपस ने ये फैसला किया है कि हम अपने स्टूडेंट्स की ना तो सेफ्टी में कॉम्प्रोमाइज करेंगे और ना ही करियर में हमको कॉम्प्रोमाइज करेंगे। और इसलिए डिसाइड किया गया है कि आपका वर्चुअल जो है एकेडमिक सेशन जो स्टार्ट किया जाए, उसके लिए बेस्ट अवेलेबल जो है मार्केट में गूगल प्लेटफॉर्म है, लर्निंग मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम, वो इंट्रोड्यूस किया जा रहा है। टीचर्स ने डिजिटली आपको पूरे का पूरा सेशन जो है डिलीवर करने के लिए, एकेडमिक्स डिलीवर करने के लिए, आपकी क्लासेस, इवन के आपकी लेबोरेटरीज का भी काफ़ी हद तक का काम जो है वर्चुअली आपको एक्सपीरियंस दिलाने की पूरी तैयारी की है। इस चैलेंजिंग दौर में यहाँ पे हमारे टीचर्स की, हमारे HODs की रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है कि आपको क्वालिटी कॉन्टेंट, क्वालिटी टीचिंग प्रोवाइड की जाए। जब हमारे स्टूडेंट, आपके बच्चे घर पे बैठ के अपना एकेडमिक सेशन शुरू करने जा रहे हैं, तो मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि पेरेंट्स के अलावा एक टीचर का रोल भी आपका थोड़ा रहेगा कि आप अपने वार्ड को, अपने बच्चे को, बेटा या बेटी जो भी आपका यहाँ पे स्टडी करने जा रहा है, उसकी मॉनिटरिंग आप ही कीजिए, उसको गाइड कीजिए। हमारे टीचर्स, हमारे काउंसलर भी रेगुलर इन टच रहेंगे, और हमने ये भी डिसाइड किया है कि हम रेगुलर फीडबैक भी लेते रहेंगे। बहुत सारे टेक्निकल ग्लिचेस आ सकते हैं, बहुत सारे इंटरनेट के इश्यूज आ सकते हैं, तो इसको स्मूथली रन करने के लिए हमने डिसाइड किया है कि रेगुलर फीडबैक लेंगे, और हमारे काउंसलर, हमारी टेक्निकल टीम आप लोगों के साथ इन टच रहेगी। तो मैं एक बार फिर आप सभी के लिए बहुत सारी शुभकामनाएं, भगवान कृपा करे ये समय ठीक हो, आप कैंपस में आए और कैंपस में आके एक वर्ल्ड क्लास क्वालिटी एजुकेशन का आप एक्सपीरियंस करें। हम लोग आपकी वेट करेंगे, आपके इंतजार करेंगे। ये समय जब भी ठीक होता है कैंपस खुलेगा, आप कैंपस में आइए, तो एक बार फिर आपसे रूबरू होके आपसे दिल की बातें शेयर करेंगे। विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट। जय।
It was really a highly influential message. Well, dear students, CGC has a legacy to have renowned academicians as the pillar of success, under whose guidance we have set a benchmark in the field of engineering. I would now like to introduce you to our campus director, Dr. P.N. Keshav, who is BE, M.Tech, and PhD from IIT Roorkee, having a rich academic experience to his credit. An able administrator and an educational par excellence, Dr. P.N. Rishikesha has contributed immensely to the proliferation and development of the institution. He has also brought many innovations to elevate the academic and research standards to the highest peak in the institution. Words cannot encapsulate the success and positive changes he has made to the CGC group. I now request our campus director, sir, to say a few words.
A very good morning to one and all. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Reva Maheshwaraha, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha, Saraswati Namastubhyam, Varade Kamarupini, Vidyarambham Karishyami, Siddhit Bhavatu Me Sada. On behalf of management of CGC Landra, as well as on my personal behalf, I extend the warmest welcome to each and everyone, my dear students, as well as the parents present over here, for this Virtual Orientation Program 2020-21. My dear students and parents, this is really a great day for you in your life, because you are entering into a professional environment, and as CGC, you will be extremely proud as well as the happy in taking the admission with CGC Group. Seeking the blessings of Goddess Saraswati, Guruji, as well as the management, I would like to say a few words in this orientation program. As CGC, we don't compromise with any of our commitments, whether it is different situation, whether it is challenging situation, any situation, circumstances for that matter. CGC is known for his commitments as well as to fulfill his commitments. CGC, I can explain C for caring towards students, G for good governance, C for to fulfill the commitments, so that the vision of the CGC Group is being met. My dear students and parents, since the pandemic situation, CGC has not left any stone unturned in its endeavor towards achieving the excellence, whether it is towards the quality teaching learning process, whether it is in terms of research, whether it is in terms of filing the patents, IPR issues, or even whether it is in terms of training as well as the placements. CGC is always committed, and it would be committed for its things, whatever it was being promised with the students as well as the stakeholders. Okay, we are going to fulfill all those things, and we will definitely do all those things, whatever might be the situations. My dear students and parents, in this situation, since we are going with the virtual mode, we need the support of the parents in a different way, so that we can get regular feedback in terms of monitoring about your kids. In the virtual mode, there are so many advantages, but the monitoring is very much necessary. I request all the parents to monitor their kids during the various sessions, which would be started from today itself, whether it is induction program, or whether it is bridge courses, or whether it is regular classes. Okay, keep monitoring your kids so that they don't miss the classes, online classes, or online sessions, so that your valuable inputs would be really helpful for us to improve our system. CGC, we have incorporated so many things in this challenging situation, including the platform which was developed, integrated various features in that, so that it becomes user friendly as well as our students and stakeholders, they don't miss out anything in the teaching learning process. Once again, I inform all the students to take up the online sessions in a serious way, so that there won't be any discontinuity in the sessions as well as the teaching learning process, so that whenever we start the classes in a physical mode, okay, it would be a continuation rather than starting from the beginning. My dear students, this virtual orientation program is being held to give a gist of the activities as well as the other sessions which are going to be conducted in the near future, even in this week as well as the coming week. And we would be starting with the other useful sessions also, motivational sessions, including human values and other important sessions which are really important for students as well as the other stakeholders. My dear students, it is really a proud moment for you. You have taken the admission in CGC group. Okay, now it is our responsibility to take care of you people so that you reach your goal. Whatever might be your aspirations, CGC, we are committed to fulfill your aspirations. With these few words, I wish each and every student all the very best in their career as well as their future. God bless you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir, for your wonderful words of advice.
Dear students, I feel proud to share with you that Chandigarh Group of Colleges have highly dedicated faculty who always willingly assist the students at every step. I would like to introduce you to one of our highly efficient and devoted faculty member, Ms. Gurpreet Kaur, who has made a significant contribution in imparting quality education to our students. She'll now acquaint our students with this renowned institution, its legacy and rules and regulations. So I request Madam Gurpreet Kaur to kindly take over the proceedings.
Thank you so much, ma'am. A very good morning to all the students and their parents. I extend a warm welcome to all the students and their parents on this virtual orientation 2020. Today, I'm going to acquaint you with the facilities and opportunities you will have at CGC. To begin with, CGC Landhra is an esteemed heritage institute known for its academic excellence and record-breaking placements in the region. CGC laid its foundation stone in the year 2001 with a vision to achieve global recognition by developing professionals who are highly competent and committed to excellence. With the endeavor to achieve this vision, CGC works with a mission as to create world-class facilities of education and continuously strive for research, development, and innovation by strengthening the industry-academia interface and collaborating with leading academia to develop conscious, employable, and committed global leaders and citizens. We also possess a quality policy. As you all know, the quality policy of an organization determines the extent of its excellence. At CGC, we are dedicated to provide excellence in every sphere that matches with ever-increasing demands of the society. Now, introducing the pillars of CGC who laid the foundation and has set a benchmark in the field of education, our Honorable Chairman Satnam Singh Sandhu and our respected President CGC Rashpal Singh Dhaliwal. Our founders started with limited resources but had a vision and strong desire to provide the best education in the country and serve the society as a whole. Talking about the growth journey of CGC, CGC has recorded unprecedented growth since its inception. The 20 years of proud legacy bespeaks its commitment to brilliance. CGC started with one academic block comprising of just 100 students, but with untiring efforts, It has now expanded to 12 academic blocks with over 11,000 students. Talking about the program, initially it started with 20 programs, and now the group offers 40 plus programs. Furthermore, we have 15 plus collaborative labs with the best of names in the industry. Also, the college imbibes 7 hostels and 15 eating joints for your fun moments. Moving forward, under the umbrella of CGC, I present to you a very able team of our engineering domain. As Maxwell rightly said, a leader is the one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way. So on this note, let me introduce Professor Dr. Rajdeep Singh, Director Principal, Engineering Domain. Professor Dr. Harpal Singh, Head Applied Sciences. Professor Dr. Vinay Bhatia, Head Electronics and Communication Engineering. Professor Dr. Sukhpreet Kaur, Head Computer Science and Engineering. Professor Dr. Shashi Bhushan, Head Information Technology. Professor Dr. Rajesh Sharma, Head Mechanical Engineering. In accordance with the guidelines set by UGC, AICTE, and PTU, the CGC academic model focuses on the best quality education delivery, research, and development. Our teaching learning process is an optimum blend of lectures, practical work, case studies, quizzes, projects, and industrial training. The entire process is backed by a strong feedback mechanism. We also emphasize a lot on discipline, attendance, and continuous evaluation of the students. Now, my dear students, I'm going to talk about the new normal which we are going to follow, which we all are going to follow. I know you all must be having a lot of questions about your classes due to this pandemic situation, but I assure you all that we have been working day and night to develop a comprehensive plan. And as always, we will leave no stone unturned to provide you with best of education, even through the online mode. We are going to follow the Google Classroom's learning management system for your online classes, in which you will be provided with your official email IDs, that is @cgc.edu.in, to attend your online lectures. And you will be regularly provided with your reference materials, lecture notes, and yes, videos, the lecture videos and other videos will be uploaded by your respective teachers on LMS so that you can refer to them anytime you wish to. And the most important thing, the performance of the students is regularly assessed through online assessments and question answer rounds. So we are going to take all this through Google Classroom's learning management system. Moving on to research and innovation. Research and innovation plays a critical role. It's essentially an investment in technology and future capabilities, which helps an institution to grow. To mention here, CGC is in the list of top 5 institutes across the country by filing over 400 plus patents and 3000 plus research publications till date. And I feel proud to share that CGC is one of the most research driven campus in India. We also have 10 plus crores funded projects by DST, AICTE, PM Yuva Yojana, Niti Aayog, AWS Credit. As you can see in the slide, as the slide suggests itself, think more, change more. So CGC is in the process of setting up the Atal Community Innovation Center, ACIC, at CGC, a new initiative of Niti Aayog under Atal Innovation Mission. So we are in the process to set up ACIC. A strong corporate alliance ensures exchange of knowledge and expertise under various parameters. So this is the industry academia interface for you all. So we believe in bridging the gap between industry and academia. To develop innovative spirit and to increase students' global perspective, CGC has linkages with 45 plus leading universities across the globe, which offers various programs for students to enrich their international experience. This also leads our students to upscale their knowledge and skills. So we do this through various programs. Talking about the ranking and awards, someone rightly said, talent wins games, but teamwork and intelligence wins championships. And CGC has proved time and again that it is a true champion by receiving various awards by external bodies. As CEC, Chandigarh Engineering College, placed in the rank band of 201 to 250 in the engineering category while competing with premier institutes across India. We also ranked first among private institutes in Punjab. We also ranked second among private institutes in North India. We also awarded with the most promising engineering college in India by Asia Today Research and Media and Person Awards 2020. So this is the level. These are the outcomes of the efforts put in by our students. So this is the PTU merit list. So our students achieving 1800 plus merit positions over the years, they have achieved 1800 plus merit positions, in which 144 are gold, 161 are silver, and 126 are bronze. And we expect from you all to add on to this number in the near future. CGC moves towards higher and loftier goals to retaliate and reinforce the unflinching commitment to prepare a new generation of responsible young technocrats who can be the torchbearers in their chosen fields. And our students proving themselves every time, not only on national but at international levels as well. As you can see, our students won first prize at Pushpa Gujral Science City. Moreover, our students won prize of ₹1,20,000 at ISK Go-Kart. Our student Anshul won the nationwide AWS Educate Challenge in Cloud Computing. This is a glimpse of our CGC winning team at Smart India Hackathon. Now, CGC has been fortunate to host Smart India Hackathon consecutively for the fourth year. I want to tell you that Smart India Hackathon is a nationwide initiative to provide students a platform to solve some pressing problems we face in our daily lives and thus inculcate a culture of innovation and a mindset of problem solving. This time, it was really special for us because our Honorable Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi, interacted virtually with the students of CGC Landra during the grand finale of Smart India Hackathon 2020. So here are a few glimpses of the interaction between our students and our Honorable Prime Minister of India. Our students are outperforming at United States of America. So these are the glimpses of our students performing internationally. Live a life of valor. We also have NCC program at CGC. The main aim of NCC is to groom the youth of the country into disciplined, responsible, and patriotic citizens. CGC also works with the same aim to help students prepare themselves for all the three forces, that is Indian Army, Indian Navy, and Indian Air Force. A view of our student, Medhavi Tomar, while receiving All India Best Cadet Award in the Senior Wing Army category from Honorable Prime Minister of India. Now, this is something which is very important for all the students, and I request all the parents to put special emphasis on this, and I'm going to talk about the evaluation system. So first I'm going to talk about the evaluation system for the theory. So in total, your per subject, your marks will be 100. They are further segregated into two parts, that is internal assessment and external assessment. So internal assessment carries 40% of the marks, that is 40 marks out of 100, and external assessment carries 60%, that is 60 marks. But the internal assessment is further divided into three parts, that is sessional test, consisting of 60%, assignments 20%, and attendance again 20%. So 40 marks are further divided into 24, 10, and 6. But here's something you need to put focus on: the attendance. Minimum 75% attendance is mandatory. But if you see on the right side of the slide, the segregation for the attendance marks, if in case you have 75 attendance, so you will be getting a zero. But if you have your attendance up above 95%, you will get all 6 marks. So we request or we expect from you all to attend your regular classes regularly, and you all will score 6 marks in this attendance criteria. Next, I'm going to talk about the evaluation system for the laboratory. It consists of 50 marks in total. So internal assessment is of 30 marks, external is of 20. So the internal assessment, again, of 30 marks is further divided into three parts, that is lab work and records. The whatever the performance you're going to give in the lab class or lab work, what are you going to do? The practical test, vivas, and attendance. So again, the same criteria we are going to follow in the evaluation system for the laboratory. Next, we have so many student-centric initiatives that include financial assistance for projects and R&D. So if you have any ideas, you can bring them to us. We will definitely help you. Next, we have mentoring system. a counselor will be given to you, and you can share your problems, anything you want to share, good feedback, bad, whatever you want to share, you can do that through that. Training and placement, career guidance, we are going to provide you with the career guidance. Training and placement, we are going to provide. Awards for meritorious bright students. So if you're outperforming, we are definitely going to award you. Scholarship for students, sibling fee concession, free Wi-Fi at the campus, eating joints like Subway. Then we have sports facilities available for you all. So these are all the student-centric initiatives we have at CGC for you all. Now, mentoring of students. So 30 to 35 students are assigned one faculty as class counselor. So they are going to be your class counselor for the entire semester. Class counselor is responsible for academic as well as personal counseling of the students and interacts with the parent guardian. So basically, they are going to act as the, they are going to bridge the gap between the college and the parents. So parents can anytime contact the class counselor to get the information about their ward, and the children and the students can anytime contact their class counselor if they face any kind of problem and if they have anything to share with their teachers. Student feedback. So we have a very strong feedback mechanism at CGC. Types of feedback taken from the students, that is mid-semester feedback, end-semester theory and lab feedback, alumni feedback, we have facility feedback, employer feedback. There are four ways to take through which we take the feedback. That is open house with honorable management. So you get a chance to interact with the management. CR meetings with director, principal and head of the department. So through that, you can do that. Class counselor, so you can share it with the class counselor, and suggestion boxes. When you will physically come to the college, you will see the suggestion boxes around the campus and you can put on the suggestions if you have any. Learning never exhausts the mind. So with this, Innovation and Entrepreneurship Development Center. So we at CGC have a joint venture of CGC Landra with DST New Delhi. It established in 2014 with a grant of rupees 45.3 lakhs for 5 years. And a total of 25 innovative projects were made during these 5 years. 15 patents were applied by the students based on IEDC projects. This is something our students are outperforming at. So we are providing them with all the facilities. The tremendous potential in our students is clearly reflected in the work showcased here. Our students across the disciplines, developing and shaping ideas, here presenting a view of the projects undertaken by CGC students. Among them are hybrid drone, water distribution and conservation system, and many more, as you can see on the screen. These are the different professional society activities known as student chapters we have at CGC for you all, for the benefit of, for your benefit at CGC. Science Day. So as you can see in the picture, Science Day, a mega event for the students of Applied Sciences, in which they showcase various projects related to various fields like chemistry, physics, mathematics, and computer science. Academicians from various disciplines were invited to the event and they applauded the work done by our students. And this time you people are going to be part of this Science Day, and you people are going to prepare all the projects so that we can call academicians and we can showcase your talent, we can showcase your projects to them. For the hands-on experience of the students, industrial visits are organized for the experiential learning. So these are the glimpses of the industrial visits at Infosys and Startup India Yatra we have at CGC. Esteemed academicians and personalities from across the world visit our campus to share their inspiring experiences and interact with our students. This really helps students to broaden their horizons. So we provide them with every platform so that they can think beyond the line and they can do well in their career and in their life, in the years they have at CGC. Moving on to the conferences, the virtual technical events organized amid COVID-19. During the lockdown period, we can talk. Conferences are an essential part of academic life as it is the best way to meet intellectuals, to learn and share experiences. So presenting you a glimpse of the virtual technical events organized at the campus, in which various national and international academicians joined online and shared their experiences. So you can see the various renowned academicians joined virtually for our conferences and share their valuable experiences with us and with our students. It was really very helpful for all of us. We have well-equipped laboratories at CGC for the better learning and experience of students. So you are going to, when you are going to join the college, you are going to experience these well-equipped laboratories. Now, over the years, the name CGC has become synonymous with placement. The faith of the student as well as the corporate community has grown year after year. We provide guidance, mentoring, and training for all choices of careers, be it placements, entrepreneurship, higher studies, or public services. So this is a glimpse of our students who got the offer letters. So 691 companies visited for the placement, 6,617 placement offers received by our students, and the highest package this time for the celebration 2020 or for the year 2020 is 35 lakhs per annum. These are the top recruiters. You'd name the company, we'll bring that company for you at CGC. So you can see the top recruiters we have at CGC. We are not putting a step forward virtually, but we look forward to take care of our faculty as well as our students round the clock. So medical care facility I'm going to talk about now. So we have 24/7 medical care facility available for all the students and the faculty at the campus. OPD treatment from 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Senior resident doctor available 24/7. And regular checkup, camps, first aid kits are all available in all the departments and laboratories. Free medication is there for all the students as well as for the faculty. Two ambulances available round the clock for you for your benefit. More than 5 super specialty hospitals in the range of 15 kilometers. So we look forward to take care. We look forward for your medical care. Talking about the COVID pandemic we are facing this time. So all the visitors go through thermal screening for any symptoms of COVID-19. We are very particular with the screening. Isolation and quarantine facility is there. The classrooms, offices, hostels, etc. are regularly sanitized so that there should not be any doubt. Social distancing rules are strictly followed. So we follow these rules specifically. It's not only taking care, we also look forward to help the society in whichever way we can. So we strongly believe in giving back to the society in all forms we can. As an active agent of social change, CGC takes on voluntary actions in the creation of culture of social responsibility in society through a myriad of activities. As you all can see, our representatives were on toes throughout the lockdown period and even till date to provide essential commodities to the needy. We have also adopted 7 villages around Mohali for their complete care and upliftment. We also provide career counseling in rural areas for their better future and regularly organize various camps. Our students actively participate in all these events to help the needy. Talking about the Unnat Bharat Abhiyan, we have also adopted 5 villages in Mohali under Unnat Bharat Abhiyan. We regularly provide them awareness over social issues, hygiene, and also organize various camps for them. Regular checkups undertaken for all these people, for all the 5 villages we have adopted under Unnat Bharat Abhiyan. Now, I'm going to brief you all about the vibrant campus life you all are going to experience at CGC. I know, along with academics, some entertainment is also important. So keeping that in mind, we organize techno-cultural fest known as Parivartan every year for you all, wherein you can showcase your varying talents and you all get an opportunity to watch your favorite celebrities live, performing live, as these are few among them, like Satinder Sartaaj is among them, Deep Rock among them, Pacha performing live at CGC. So we regularly look forward that you should indulge into this. You showcase your talents during these fests. Talking about the Chandigarh, the beautiful city, it is the nearby attraction. When you'll come to the college, you can see, you can anytime visit. So Chandigarh is nearby to our college. You can see the Open Hand Monument here. Elante Mall is there. So these are the attractions nearby your college. Sukhna Lake, Rock Garden is there. Last but not the least, way to go, sky is the limit. So with these words, I again welcome you all and wish you a glorious journey at CGC. Thank you very much, all of you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. CGC boasts of having excellent track record of placements. A rich legacy of the institute is being carried on by well-placed alumni of last 19 pass-out batches spread over the whole world as successful entrepreneurs, administrators, researchers, academicians, working engineers, and managers who are the icons of our humble contribution to the nation. We take extreme care to groom our students according to the needs of industry. Each and every student has joined this renowned institution with an aim to be placed in a good MNC or the companies that are top shot in the market. So to acquaint you all with the training and placement program, I would now like to request our Deputy Director Operations, Mr. Navneet Singh, to throw some light on training and placement program.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Honorable management, respected directors, principals, faculty members, proud parents, and the super excited students, a very good morning to all of you. As we usher into the new normal, all of us at CGC pray for your well-being and urge all of you to be safe. I also hope that all of you are as excited as we are as we welcome all the students to CGC and wish that all your dreams for a great career comes true here. Friends, the next couple of years would be the most crucial years in your lives in terms of building your careers and fulfilling yours and your parents' dreams. So you have to make the most out of it by putting in the best of efforts in the rightest of directions. We at CGC promise you that we would leave no stone unturned in making you complete professionals, which the best of companies would want to hire. But for this, we need your complete dedication. Dear students, the next few minutes, I would like to emphasize on how you and us together can ensure that you shine bright in your careers. Friends, I present before you the career maps at CGC. At the time you graduate from CGC, you would be armed with all the ammunition and skills you need for your choice of career options. Our experience does say that most of you would have joined CGC because of industry placements, but we have career-based options in higher studies, entrepreneurship, as well as public services. We at CGC emphasize that our students opt for higher education because for many students, it becomes difficult to restart their higher education once they have taken a gap due to job or any other reason. So the CGC group provides multiple options for higher studies. We also provide guidance, counseling, and training for various premium government jobs, as well as training on the GATE pattern of examinations. We conduct seminars, regular seminars and lectures by experts as well as CGC alumni for the civil services as well as defense. We are proud to share with you that CGC is empaneled with all the three defense services, Indian Army, Indian Air Force, and Indian Navy for recruitment under the university entry scheme. And for the last 10 years, all the three defense services have been coming to our campus for recruitment under fast track selection, FTS, AFCAT, or US. The Entrepreneurship Development Cell at CGC promotes the value of creating employment by providing a platform of guidance, mentoring, and handholding to the business ideas of the students. The Technology Business Incubator and the IEDC, funded by the Ministry of Science and Technology, provides mentoring and financial support to the young business ideas. We now come to the one of the most important aspects of CGC, the campus placements. We do share a very rich legacy of placements here at CGC with more than 60,000 job offers which have been rolled out ever since the inception of the group. The average package is putting in consideration all the courses of the group is around 4.78 lakhs per annum. And the highest salary offered is 35 lakhs by Arcasium India Limited for batch 2020. We have also successfully brought top companies like Google, Microsoft, Deloitte, Amazon, Walmart, SAP Labs, and a very, very long. In fact, the who's who of the Indian and the multinationals, they land up in the campus of CGC to recruit the students. This is just a glimpse of the celebrations during the record-breaking placements of batch 2020. 691 companies have landed in the campus for placements, giving more than 6,600 offers and at a highest package of 35 lakhs per annum. As a matter of protocol, the top companies visit only those campuses which are duly accredited and validated by them. It's a process of complete due diligence of the college's academic record, infrastructure, faculties, facilities, and placements before they visit. CGC is proud to have the most esteemed recruiters list. A strong industry academia interface ensures that the students of CGC are given adequate exposure on the right industry practices and on latest technologies. Dear students, it is very important to understand that placement is not something which you just inherit. It needs to be earned. And the only way to earn it is through discipline and hard work. I would request each one of you to pay special attention on the next few slides, where we will discuss about the various dimensions of training and placement at CGC. The TPP program, the training and placement program, which starts in your second semester parallelly with your academics, is a comprehensive employability assessment and enhancement program, wherein due focus is given on your soft skills, the communication skills, your aptitude, your overall personality, as well as the latest technology. There is industry-based assessment tests. Employability assessment tests are conducted by our industry partners, wherein we evaluate the students on various aspects of employability. These are the various technologies on which the students are given training beyond the curriculum. These are the technologies which are very, very much relevant in today's world. Dear students, we will now discuss the entire placement process. The placement process starts with the shortlisting of students as per company eligibility criteria. You need to understand that most of the top organizations would have academic eligibility criteria when they come to recruit the students. For this, you need to monitor your academic progress and marks right from now. At the same time, in case you have that option to improve your plus two marks, please do it. The process would start in the campus when the company comes and starts their presentation. For this, you need to study about the company and the job profiles right from now. During the presentation, you need to be attentive, intuitive, responsive, and disciplined, because everything about the profile, about the job profile and the company is discussed during the presentation. After this, we have the online or the written aptitude tests. Different organizations would have different patterns as far as their initial screening is concerned. For this, as I have already discussed, during the training and placement program, the TPP program, training would be provided on quantitative, logical, and verbal aptitude. And you need to practice as many question papers as possible. Of course, the TPP team here at CGC would provide you all the resources which you require for these tests. After the screening round, the screening test, the aptitude test, the companies would conduct the group discussion, which is a basic communication screening round. So you need to start working on your communication skills as early as possible. practice as many GDs as possible. Personal interviews. This is a one-on-one session with the panel or with the interviewer. For this, of course, you need to know your subjects very well. But at the same time, you also need to be up to date on the technological and market advancements, the industry advancements. You also need to know what is going around in the world. So read newspapers very regularly. In fact, I would say reading newspapers regularly and loudly would also increase your general knowledge, your overall awareness, as well as your communication skills. Practice a lot of sample interview questions, which is again done under the TPP program, and work on live and practical projects, market research projects, or other technology projects. It is also followed by a psychometric test in certain companies, and followed by the final rounds, if at all, in the organization, and then the joining. Dear students, our proud alumni, these are the your seniors, our alumni who are working in the leading organizations of the country. The vibrant atmosphere and the vibrant environment at CGC also inculcates all those attributes in the students to take up employment and future in various other careers. These are few of our entrepreneur alumni and the people who have done extremely well in public services, civil services, as well as entertainment. Dear students, success happens when opportunity meets preparation. Wish you all the best. God bless you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir, for sharing the valuable information with us. Dear students, we have a well-entrenched culture, tradition, and experience of developing and nurturing exceptional talent in the students by providing them the freedom of intellectual awakening in the form of innumerable activities related to extracurricular activities. So our Dean Student Welfare and alumni coordinator, Madam Gagandeep Bhullar, looks after students' welfare in numerous ways and play a vital role in organizing various extracurricular activities. Mrs. Bhullar has an amiable disposition and her passionate dedication towards her work is highly inspiring. So let's have the privilege to listen to our Dean Student Welfare. I would like to request Madam Gagandeep Bhullar to acquaint our new students with the student welfare activities.
Thank you, Institute, ma'am. A very good morning to all of you. Department of Student Welfare extend a very warm welcome to each one of you to this virtual orientation ceremony to 2020. Dear students, we at CGC leaves no stone unturned to help you felicitate, to help you grow in this environment. A strong team of dedicated leaders work day and night to help you for your welfare, to help you grow, to help you evolve. To introduce you to all these gentlemen, we have Dr. P. N. Rishikesha. You had the privilege to listen to him. You have the privilege to share his experience with you people. So next we have Dr. Jagtar Singh Khatra. He's Director Academics, a man who will definitely look into the quality education that is provided to you and also ensures that you attend the classes regularly. Next we have Engineer A. C. Sharma, Director Admin. He provides you every facility that is required by you in your classrooms, in your hostels, in your campus, everywhere. Next, we have Captain R.S. Rakhra, Assistant Director Admin, who takes care of your security and also helps Boys Hostel to work in a better way. Any problem related to Boys Hostel or any problem related to your security is answered by Captain R.S. Rakhra. Next, we have the document bank in the college. All your documents right from the admission to the day end. In fact, after you complete your graduation, will be taken care by Dr. Ajay Sharma, who is the registrar at CGC. Mr. Navneet Singh, the Deputy Director Operations, you had the privilege to have a word with him, understand what is required for you in terms of placements and training programs. Next, it's me, Gagandeep Bhulla, Dean Student Welfare. I will ensure that you have a vibrant campus here. You get all the opportunity to pursue your talent and excel in various fields. Next, we have Dr. Ramandeep Saini, Dean International Affairs. Ma'am will definitely provide wings to your dreams to go abroad in terms of pursuing further education. Dr. Ruchi Singla, people, those who have flair for research and development, all your questions will be answered by Dr. Ruchi, and she'll be motivating factor for you to take up research and innovation in a better way. Next, we have Mr. Sachin Mittal. He's the Manager of Finance, taking care of all your queries related to fees and everything. Dear students, the objective of this particular department is to fulfill the aspirations of you students, to provide you counseling services, to facilitate your active involvement in various events, to provide you 24-hour support system, and to facilitate harmonious interactions with your students, with peers, with seniors, and the management. We have to understand that every information is very important for you people, and therefore we reach to you through various modes. We provide you information about every event, about everything which is required to you through ERP and social medias, to the main notice board, that is the LED, which is in the prime locations, then the department notice boards, faculty coordinators, those who are associated with DSW will provide you every information which is required by you. The information can also be circulated through class counselors and representatives. We have various academic facilities which Gurpreet ma'am has already discussed with you people. We have ERP, LMS, TPP program discussed by Navneet sir. We have libraries which are providing digital resources and books, e-books, as well as simple books to you people. Smart classrooms are there, seminar halls are there, well ventilated and fully equipped rooms are provided to you people. ERP, most of you must be thinking what ERP is. ERP is a one-stop solution for all your queries. You'll get every information regarding your documents, that is the registrar office work, mark sheets, transfer certificates, everything. You will also get the information about your academics, that is your reference material, your assessment, your assignments, sessionals, and attendance record. You can raise your request, post any kind of grievance if you have. You can share your feedback on ERP. You will also get every detail about the events which are happening, upcoming events in ERP, and also the fee details. You have to understand that DSW takes care of your welfare. Any problem you face in the college, you get 24-hour support system. We revert back to your complaints in a very shortest time. One faculty representative from each department is associated with DSW to cater to your complaints, to cater to your suggestions. We have three approaches to take up your grievances. One is the individual approach, the digital approach, and the mass approach. When I talk about individual approach, you can come up with your queries, come up with your grievances through applications, through email to DSW. You can come directly to the office. You can call and WhatsApp. When I talk about the digital approaches, you can post your complaints, your grievances on ERP portal. And when I talk about the mass approach, you will be having regular feedback sessions, you'll be having CR meetings, you'll be having open house sessions to put forward your complaints and suggestions. The procedure of grievance redressal goes like this. Student can go to DSW coordinator, which is there in your department. You can also talk to your HOD or director principal. You can talk to the student council, which is there, which will be introduced to you once you come here. Then you can easily come to the DSW office. Your problems will further move ahead according to the department which it caters to. It can go to Assistant Director Admin, to Director Admin, to Director Academics. So whensoever you have any problem, even your problems will be handled by campus director. These are the various committees, as I discussed, that every student's welfare is a concern. So therefore, if in case you have any grievance regarding anything, these are the committees which have been formulated. We have student grievance cell, we have anti-ragging cell, women's grievance and sexual harassment cell, and SC and ST concern committee. Such kind of posters will be available in all the corners of the college, of the campus, so that it can be easy for you to take up the contacts and discuss the matter with the concerned person. Next, we have various types of activities. You have heard a length about academic activities which are happening in your college. Now it's the time to talk about more about the other activities. We have co-curricular activities, that is technical and non-technical, and the extracurricular activities, again, non-technical and cultural. When I talk about the co-curricular activities, these activities help you to grow more. So we have expert and motivational lectures, we have workshops, we have HVP sessions, we have seminars and SDPs, industrial visits and excursions. When I talk about the extracurricular, we have two categories, that is sports and cultural. When I say sports, you can take up sports as a profession. You can take up sports as fun sports and fitness. When I say it is cultural, then it can be taken up as competitions, as an entertainment and recreation. The objective of co-curricular activities is to supplement and complement the entire teaching learning process. Such activities will provide support to enhance your skills. It will provide a better understanding of the concepts and effectively impact student learning outcomes. Therefore, I can say that it can wholly solely ensure your holistic development. These are some extension programs which are offered by us to you people. We have workshops, we have camps, semester exchange programs. We have some projects which are displayed in foreign and national universities. There are some initiatives by UGC and AICT, some internship programs, and so on. When I talk about the extracurricular activities, the objective is multifolded. But still, we can talk about broadly about three objectives, that is social, practical benefits, and academic and professional objective. When I say social, it increases the opportunity for social interactions. You know that more you will participate in teamworks, you'll have better inter and interpersonal relationship skills. Then, it helps the students to be goal-oriented and develop a sense of responsibility. It leads to overall development and home prioritization and time management skills. These are some extension programs to the cultural activities. We have camps, we have workshops, we have sports, youth fairs, personality development lectures, skill development, and so on. These are certain extracurricular activities which keep on happening in our campus every year. We have talent hunt. Definitely this particular event is for the freshers, and you will witness very soon that you will be invited for this talent hunt event. Then we have freshers party, we have various departmental events, we have annual cultural and technical events, we have various extra events, that is Miss Khadi, Miss Punjab, MTV Youth Colors, then department level events, promotional come entertainment events. You name a day and we celebrate the day here. We have Kargil Vijay Diwas, Republic Day, Independence Day, Yoga Day, Happiness Day, World Environment Day. You talk about any festival, I'm sure you're definitely not gonna miss your home. We celebrate Baisakhi, Tej, every event. We do have star nights and DJ parties for you people. So it's a vibrant campus, lot many things you'll witness here. These events are planned at four levels. One is the department level, then at the college level, because we at CGC have six colleges, so we'll be having college level events as well. Then we have centralized club, which are directly associated with DSW, and the campus level event, wherein all the colleges participate at single platform. These are name of certain departmental clubs. I'm sure you will be having your one club. Excelsior Club is one of the Applied Sciences Club. Electronics have the Electronic Project Club. Then we have Anti-Narcotic Club, Service Clubs, Macnorobes, Housekeeping Club, and so on. These are the clubs which are at the central level, that is directly under DSW. We have Sports Club, Cultural Club, Literary Club. We have then the Photography Club, Dramatics Club, and Fine Arts Club. These are the pictures and the logos of the clubs which have been, you know, displayed here so that you can have a better view about it. This is a student council of CGC. Every student gets an opportunity to be a leader here because we prepare future leaders. So this is a small glimpse of the student council at CGC. Along with different activities, we also provide you facilities of NSS. NSS, you know that it's a voluntary association which is run by student under the guidance of program officers. And the aim is to develop students' personality through community services. Events which are organized are camps, awareness lectures, campaigns, etc. Along with this, we have a very fully fledged, dedicated NCC department, which helps in developing qualities of character, courage, discipline, secular outlook, spirit of adventures, etc. It aims to create a human resource of organized, trained, and motivated youth for selfless service for the nation. These are the events which are taken up by NCC, that is Republic Day Camp, Advanced Leadership Camps, Annual Training Camps, and so on. When you participate in all these activities, you always aim or you always want kind of a motivation. So we at CGC have a full-fledged area of awards and recognitions for the students. If you get positions in the PTU and academics, you get a laptop in the first position. And if you bag second to 10 positions, you get cash prizes. Similarly, if you participate and you get some awards in the PTU or national or international levels in sports, these are the positions that will be given cash prizes. First position will be given rupees 5,000, second 3,000, and third is 2,000. If you participate in a team, then the first team gets 30,000, second 20,000, and 15,000, so on. We also offer post-matric scholarships to the students. We give them opportunity to participate in the Earn While You Learn program, wherein they can learn as well as earn, and also education loan facilities. Other than the academic, we have very good facilities for you people to have to ensure a very healthy state. We have recreational facilities for your overall development, 24 hours medical facility for your welfare, variety of foods, as we know that students have a different taste buds these days, security services, hostel facility, and transport facility. This is a glimpse of recreational facilities. We have good playgrounds, seminars, basketball courts are there. We have auditoriums for your recreation. This is a medical care facility. Gurpreet ma'am has already talked about it. We provide you senior resident doctor, which is available 24/7. We provide regular health checkup camps. We have first aid units in all departments and laboratories. We also have two ambulances available round the clock. We have MUs with the leading hospitals for laboratory test, health, and accidental insurance for CGC students and staff. And when we talk about this pandemic condition, we know that every parent is so bothered about their ward, and so are we. We present before you this preventive measures which are taken up at CGC. All the visitors go through thermal screening for the COVID-19. Isolation and quarantine facilities are available if in case there is any case which is dicey or which is not right for other people. The classrooms, offices, hostels are all regularly sanitized, and we have social distancing rules followed strictly at CGC. These are some of the SOPs. The poster is put on every wall of CGC so that you should be reminded that you have to use face masks. You have to go ahead for the thermal screening. You have to wash your hands with soap and all other requirements which are essential in this time. When I talk about variety and food at CGC, we truly believe that when you come here, you should not feel that you are out of some place. So you should have every facilities which is important for you. So here we have different food joints for you. You can just have a glance at it. As Gurpreet ma'am mentioned, that we have 7 hostels in campus. So this is a quick look of the hostel. Kalpana Hostel is there, then Sadbhavna is here, Shanti Kunj is here, and the interior of your hostel. In the hostel, we provide you every facility to recreate yourself, to rejuvenate, and to have ease. So we have certain camps, we have certain programs, we have indoor sports for you, we have a gymnasium, we have yoga classes for you people. Then we also take care of your extracurricular competitions and your recreation and your fun. Transport facility, as I mentioned, that our buses fly to all the places within radius of 60 kilometers. If you go to Mbala, you go to Roper, you go to Kalka, we have the buses, bus facility there. The proximity to this tri-city ensures availability of public transport at all the college gates. Taking you to the journey of CGC in terms of sports, in terms of cultural, this is a sports event that keep on happening here at CGC. We have various competition, powerlifting, weightlifting, chess competitions. Then we have annual athletic meet, which is celebrated in the month of January or March. Then we have cricket, students playing cricket here. These are the outstanding achievements in sports. We at CGC are able to bag 104 gold medals, 48 silver, and 50 bronze medal in various fields. Every department organizes their own events. Along with the campus, we have department events as well. So this is a glimpse of department events. This is a glimpse of institute level ventures. We have hackathons, we have World Cancer Day. We have some events by the Hospitality College, then management, that is B starters, and outstanding cultural achievements in terms of institutes. Our students participated in various activities and secured first position in Gidda, overall trophy in youth festivals and Bhangra as well. Then the central government activities. Then if I just go ahead, this is a huge plethora of events that happen in campus. So have a glimpse of it. We have convocations, we have Army Day, Lohri celebrations, then we have Happiness Day, we have Freshers, that is Jashan, we have Parivartan. Just have a glimpse, just look at, you definitely gonna be part of all these events. These are some celebrities, those who performed in CGC at various events. You can see Sonu Sood here, you can see Sargun Mehta, then Sartaj, Gippy. There's so many people coming up every year. Then we have various cultural events, that is Teej celebrations, then Parivartan and others. I'm sure that you will definitely look forward for more events this year. We assure you that certainly if in case you're not here personally, we'll arrange certain events in virtual mode. And we have been doing it for last 2-3 months as well. So this is the glimpse of hackathon. Then even the cultural events are been there. Rinjam was celebrated, that is the Teej event, was celebrated in virtual mode. Various conferences, Yoga Day was celebrated. Students, we have to understand that whatever we get from society, we have to give it back. So CGC takes responsibility of giving back to the society in terms of extending our donations, extending blood facilities to the people, then also arranging different camps. We at CGC, during the beginning of this pandemic, made an assurance that every person should sleep with stomach full food. So we have distributed various food items to the people during the pandemic. Amidst all this, we have to remember that we at CGC believes in discipline. So CGC adopts zero tolerance policy for ragging, indiscipline, engaging in any kind of misbehavior, disobedience. And the consequences of these would be suspension and expulsion from college rolls. When we talk about students, alumni also plays a very important role. A founder can carry an institution only so far. Then others have to step in. And that's how the institution becomes one. So we at CGC takes care of our alumni as well. We have a strong bond and we believe that we should create a mutually beneficial lifelong ties between the institute and its diverse alumni globally. We believe that we should encourage, foster and promote close relations among the alumni themselves. This is a glimpse of activities which are, you know, organized for the alumni and by the alumni. We have alumni meets, students come up, alumni come up for the interaction with the juniors. We honor them. Then we have open various chapters, that is the state chapters like in Pune, in Bombay, in Chennai, even in Hyderabad, Delhi, we have alumni chapters there. Some alumni is performing. These are the proud alumni, which we have already discussed. These are some alumni which have placed in various companies and made us proud. We are very happy that we have a very, very strong bond with alumni. We have 28,000 alumni globally and we are in touch with them. So your assistance at DSW will be catered by Dean Student Welfare and the office coordinators. This is the contact number of all those people associated with DSW. So at the end, every student can learn just not once, same day or the same way. You need to pick out your ways and the days. Campus awaits you eagerly. We are waiting for you. Come forward. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Gagan, ma'am. Dear students, there is an important information for all of you. First of all, we are highly grateful to you all. You all have joined this orientation, virtual orientation program in a large number today. And we are also very much thankful to all the parents who have also joined in a large number. So because of that, we arranged for the live telecast to be shown on the YouTube channel also. But due to a large number, because so many parents have also joined, So we there was some technical error due to which some of you were unable to join that. So it's for your information that if you want to watch the complete orientation program, those of you who have missed or those of you who want to watch it again, you can watch it on YouTube as well as on Facebook also. So moving further, now I'm going to introduce you to yet another energetic personality of CGC who will be a continuous guiding force for the first year students. Under his headship, the students can learn, grow, and have a very energetic start of their BTech career. I would now like to introduce Dr. Harpal Singh, Professor and Head, Department of Applied Sciences. He has done his doctorate from Punjabi University, Patiala, in the field of image processing. He has more than 20 years of experience and has filed 3 patents and published several papers in national and international journals. His areas of interest are image processing, control automation, and watermarking. Words can neither qualify nor quantify how helpful his guidance and advice has always been. So I request, sir, to kindly propose a vote of thanks to culminate today's program and wish our students luck for the new beginning.
Thank you, ma'am. A very good morning to all present here. I, Dr. Harpal Singh, HOD Applied Sciences, consider it a great privilege to propose a vote of thanks on orientation program conducted for the young aspiring new batch of engineering students. First and foremost, I wish to express my gratitude to our Honorable Chairman CGC, Sardar Satnam Singh Sandhu, and Honorable President CGC, Sardar Rashpal Singh Dhaliwal, who graced us with his insightful knowledge and passionate address on Orientation Day, taking us all through the transformational journey of CGC over the years from humble beginning and becoming one of the reputed educational brand in India. I would like to thank Dr. P. N. Rishikesha, Campus Director CGC, for all words of wisdom that radiated a source of energy within us. We also remain grateful to Dr. Rajdeep Singh, Director Principal CEC, for his continuous support and advice at every step. My thanks go to Mr. Navneet Singh, Deputy Director CRC, for presenting the placement-related information to new entrants. I sincerely thanks to Ms. Gagan Buller, Dean Student Welfare CGC, and all team for everlasting support in organizing this event. My sincere thanks go to all our faculty members for their support and coordination. Lastly, I extend a warm welcome to the young and aspiring new batch of engineering students to the vibrant campus of CGC. Once again, thank you very much to all who joined here.
Thank you so much, sir. So with this, we end up today's orientation program. So once again, I'm repeating, if anything is missed out or you were unable to connect, you can watch it on live on watch it on YouTube channel as well as on Facebook also. So we end up here. And you have to register yourself with your class counselors at 2 p.m. The link has already been shared with you. So we wish that your journey at CGC to be fruitful one. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you very much.